now. The Rochester City Council has voted to approve the city's police reform plan. This plan includes evaluations of RPD conduct and calls for a reduction of the RPD budget within the next 1 to 3 years to reallocate resources to other programs. It also asks that state law be amended to allow the city to terminate police officers for cause and to renegotiate the police collective bargaining agreement, the agreement with the union. The final vote count was 5-3.